Now, did you see what we were actually playing the games on, the TV that we were using? That was the Motorola TV, and we're going to actually now review it. So our first impression is that actually watching the games and seeing the kind of media and content that we were able to play on the Motorola TV, our first thing is it's got a fantastic screen. But what else did Motorola do? Because the number of brands that actually have TVs out right now is incredible. I think there must be about, 100 TV brands in the country right now. So did Motorola do anything to make themselves stand out? Well, they did. They actually put in a MediaTek processor into the Motorola TV to make it really, really smart.
Hello, Moto. If you hear the words "Hello, Moto" coming from a TV near you, don't be surprised. The brand has entered the TV market with a bang and has launched a whole lineup of smart TVs at different price points. For our review today, we have got the big fish, Motorola's 55-inch 4K smart TV. We don't want to draw any comparisons here, but the build quality of the Motorola TV is awe-inspiring. Unlike the plastic frame found on majority of its competition, the Moto TV has a metallic frame, which is a more robust option. On the back panel itself, you will see a plethora of accessibility ports starting with 3 USB ports, 2 HDMI ports and an Ethernet cable port as well. Standard features but crucial at the same time. The build of the TV doesn't stop there to impress us. Even the sound bar of the Moto TV looks great. While we set up the TV, we would like to tell you that spec sheet on this one is quite impressive. For starters, the smart TV comes with MediaTek's 1.5 GHz quad-core processor, dubbed the MediaTek 9602, built specifically for amplifying the viewing experience while watching a 4K HDR display. The high-end processor packs in a multi-core CPU and a modern GPU, and it is a major reason why the Motorola smart TV checks all the boxes in terms of performance. The Motorola Smart TV comes with a 55-inch 4K bezel-less display. The display comes with a new AutoTune X Plus feature, which automatically adjusts the picture quality according to the content that we are watching. The picture quality only gets better thanks to the Dolby Vision feature that the Motorola TV comes with. The dynamic range and contrast that we could see on this smart TV were almost at par with what we usually get on TVs, which are twice its price. If you like watching YouTube videos just like ourselves, then the Google Assistant feature will come in really handy for you. The assistant was quick to respond and swiftly showed us the results. Now, if you have been following our show for a while, you would know that we are very critical when it comes to the sound quality of a TV. With the Motorola Smart TV, we were not left disappointed. The TV produces sound from a 50-watt speaker which supports Dolby Atmos. The sound was crystal clear and we could hear each and every detail. Motorola 55-inch Smart TV is one of the first Smart TV in the market today, which comes with Android 10. Also, pretty much like the Motorola smartphones, the UI that you see here is almost stock Android, adding to the user experience. Since it's a Google certified Android TV, it will get regular OTA updates, which makes it a future-proof investment. So should you be saying hello back to the Motorola TV? We think you should. The TV packs in premium features for a not-so-premium price tag. At Rs. 40,999, Motorola TV is a great option for your money.